Happy New Year! My name is Karina Chang and I'm a product manager on the Windows team. Welcome to the Windows 11 Release Notes Special Tips Edition for January 2024. In this tips-filled edition, we'll walk you through the various ways you can customize and work with Snap layouts. We'll also show you how to quickly organize open apps. Let's dive in! Snap improves your productivity by enabling you to see multiple app windows in a single screen. There are different layouts available, with many sizes to choose from, so you can get the most from your favorite apps when you're working on specific tasks. To begin, here are some ways to open these layouts. To open them with your keyboard, tap to select a window you would like to snap, then press Windows logo key plus Z. A group of snap layout choices will pop out. To open with your mouse, tap to select a window you'd like to snap, then hover over the Minimize or Maximize button. The Snap Assist tool will automatically appear once you have snapped your first window. Snap Assist will then display all other open windows as thumbnails, so you can choose which windows you would like to add to the selected layout. Once all of your windows are snapped in place, you can resize the layout box size by selecting and dragging the dividing lines. When you resize a window on one side, the adjoining window will resize to fit alongside, so you don't have any wasted screen space. When working with a lot of open apps, it can take too much time searching your taskbar for the one app you're looking for. Instead, you can snap a window to a layout and use Snap Assist to preview all the tabs. You can also show tabs from apps by pressing Alt-Tab. When you're working on a specific task using many apps, Snap Groups is your tool. Once you select a layout and snap every space with selected windows, this automatically becomes a Snap Group. If you're interrupted and open a new app, you can easily come back to the Snap Group by hovering over one of the group's open apps to find the Snap Group again. To quickly organize open apps with your mouse, hover over an app's Minimize or Maximize button. The Snap Layout box will automatically appear, and you're free to choose a Snap layout to optimize your screen space and your productivity. Simply drag and drop an app to either side of your screen, and the Snap Layout box will display automatically. Drop the app into the layout you prefer, then use Snap Assist to fill the rest of the other windows or apps you'd like to snap together. Alternatively, you can drag and drop an app to the upper middle of your screen to see the Snap Layout box. Then drop the app into the layout you want to use. Use Snap Assist to fill the rest. As for using Snap with your keyboard, there are two ways to go about it. First, you can press the Windows logo key plus C to display the layout box. Then, enter the number of the layout you want to use, and enter the number where you want your window positioned in that layout. You can also use your mouse to select the preferred layout. As for the second way, press and hold the Windows logo key plus arrow to snap the app you are on. You can keep changing positions of the snap using your keyboard arrows. When you've found the snap location you want, release the Windows logo key to position the snap. Finally, use Snap Assist to fill in the rest of the layout. Now for a lesser known feature, title bar window shape. When this feature is enabled, you can simply grab a Windows title bar on your desktop and shake it with the mouse. Instantly, all other open windows on the screen are minimized to the taskbar. Shake the same window again, and those open windows will resurface on the screen. Whatever your preference, you can easily toggle this feature on or off in the multitasking settings pane. We hope you've enjoyed our special tips edition. Our next release will feature our standard security and preview updates content. If you're looking for previous videos or a video about how to upgrade to Windows 11 version 23H2, visit our YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.